Okay, good afternoon all of you. So welcome back for the IPM lecture. So today we will finish the chapter number 6, okay, TQM, Total Quality Management. So only one part is remaining. So we will try to finish today Total Quality Management chapter. Already we have discussed all the points: quality gurus, customer satisfaction, continuous quality, process improvement, employee involvement, supply partnership. Okay, now today we will discuss about the tools of quality control. Okay, so this lecture will be of 1+ hour. Okay, so we have to study the different sheets or different tools of quality control. Okay, in our language we can say that the graphs. Okay, for example, so in that tools of quality control there are number of sheets or number of tools are available. Okay, which tools are there? To check sheet measures are there, different types of graphs are there, Pareto chart, Pareto analysis is available, cause and effect diagram, scatter diagram, control charts. So different control charts also we will discuss. Okay, so why these tools are required for the industrial in any organization? Okay, to record, okay, or to understand whatever we have recorded. Is it right? For whatever documentation we have made for the record purpose or for the supportive document also we can say that. Is it right? Or as required for the proof. Okay, so different tools are, or to understand whatever the work we have completed, with the help of these tools of quality control we can get an idea, we can get whatever the analysis with the help of very small time. Is it right? If you consider there are number of products are there, number of entities are there. Okay, is it possible to check each and every entity? Okay, so we can consider the analytical tools, and with the help of different graphs we can get idea what work we have made, what work we have to do. Okay, so to reduce the time to understand the variable, whatever the entire data. Okay, so for that purpose different tools of quality controls are required. Okay, so in that total quality management we will directly start the tools of quality control. Okay, basically 7 tools of quality controls are available are also for our syllabus. So we will discuss that tools of quality control. Okay, so in that cause and effect diagram, check sheets, control charts, histograms, Pareto diagram, scatter diagram and stratifications graphs also we will discuss. So first point is a very important point in tools of quality control is a check sheet. Okay, what is a check sheet, what is the requirement, so we will discuss that. Now this is a basically basic charts or basic sheets generally we are using in industry. Okay, so suppose where only counting is required. For example, we have to supervise any quality department or any production department. Okay, so what will be there? So we have to complete, this is one machine number one, machine number two, is it okay, is there any maintenance, so we have to mark that. Okay, or a very best example we can say that in cricket match, okay, or in any sport. So generally we will discuss that points. Okay, so how many runs within 1 over, there are 6 balls. Okay, so whoever is the umpire or whoever is the record maker, okay, so they will use that check sheet. Is it right? Now in that check sheet something amount we have finalized. Okay, for example, if you see here in this example, okay, one example is here. Okay, so before that, so directly we will take example. So number of telephone interruption in the radiology department, generally one basic example we have taken. Okay, so what are the contents required? For example, Monday to Friday. Okay, so they have taken 5 days. Is it right? So we have to finish, we have to check entire sheet. Is it right? Already we are also doing check sheet. Where anything, anyone? We are using check sheet each and every lecture. Okay, so I am taking attendance in Excel sheet. Okay, so that is one of the example of check sheet. Okay, what I am doing, so we will discuss directly. So we have to check whether any machine or any according to your requirement. Okay, so here for example we are taking attendance every day. Okay, study material attendance. So this is a check sheet also, we can say that. So whoever is a present, we have to mark one or whatever any line. Okay, so we will get an idea about how many days this student is present. Is it right? So in industry also, okay, so we have to identify, we have to measure, or we have to supervise the entire machinery. Okay, so for that purpose we can get very basic information about check chain. Is it right? So again, one of the example is there. Okay, where we can see the check sheet. For example, in cricket exam, cricket sport. Okay, while doing cricket, playing cricket, one umpire is there. Okay, or two umpire we can say that. Is it right? First of all, we finish our example. Okay, so this is attendance. Is it right? So we have taken attendance where the machine is present or where the any student is present. Okay, we have marked one line. Okay, or we have marked one symbol. Okay, so at the end, what is our target? So with the help of that check sheet, suppose I want to addition of all the or attendance of all the students. Okay, so what I will do? So I will mark directly total here. Okay, is equal to sum of all the entities. Okay, so this is a example of the check sheet, we can say that. Okay, so what is a suppose, for example, whatever the lecture we have taken. Okay, for example, we have taken 30 lectures. Okay, so out of 30, roll number one is having 27 present number. Okay, so this type of check sheets are very useful and important in industry also. Okay, so currently we are using that point. Is it right? Suppose another example is in cricket match. Okay, what that umpire is using? So they are using six stones. Okay, मुझे umpire जो है तो सात खड़े के तो बाहर हाथ आता एक बॉल जाला कि इकर से हाथ अपना कड़ा इकर टकना ना बरोबर का. So for what purpose? To understand and to maintain the record. Is it right? So check sheet is also one of that very best and very useful sheet or tools of quality control in any organization. Okay, so in this examination also, some one example they have taken. Okay, in Monday, wrong numbers we will get the they have get the sorry. एक मिनट. Okay, so wrong telephones. One minute. So suppose they have maintained whatever the strategy to maintain the record. Okay, so they have started the four lines, vertical lines and one inclined lines. Okay, so this is a group of five. Okay, we can say that. So after, if again five or six candidate or six entity will come, so they will start next lines. Okay, so mujhe ite galaksat je mujhe guys explain karna sir kay nahi bar ka. Okay, so only we have to take an idea. So after that, suppose for example, call from boss. Okay, we can see here. Okay, call from boss Wednesday. Okay, see here the maximum calls are there. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, one group is covered. After one group is covered, so they have started next group. Okay, so at the end, how the total we can calculate? So this is 5, this 5 plus 2 plus 7. Okay, plus 1 plus 4. Okay, so total is a 19. So that will be very important for the different types of industry or organization. So what is the procedure? Decide what problem will be observed. Okay, so we have to enlist the problems. Okay, here the four problems are there. Three, wrong number, information request, call. Is it right? On whatever the alternatives, we can say that the Monday to Tuesday or whatever the time may be there. Okay, from 1 hour, from 5 minutes. Okay, so for the taking reading also, that is a important. So we have to decide the problem will be observed, decide when data will be collected and how long. Okay, so timing of that data, day of that data, decide the form. Okay, so we have to maintain the record, we have to maintain the charts. Okay, whether we are taking online, whether we are taking by using pen or paper. Okay, so decide the form, label all spaces on the form. Okay, which whatever the as per the written communication. We already discussed that. Okay. Test the check sheet for the short trial period to be sure it collects an appropriate data and easy to use. Okay, so we have to maintain the record and we have to study before that. Okay, whenever you have completed a sheet, so you have to take a one try, Rangit Talim, we can say that. So each time the targeted problem occurs, record data on the check sheet. Okay, whenever our work will start, so mark that, start the marking. Okay, so this is a very simple procedure. Purpose, what is the purpose? Tool for collecting and organizing measured or counted data. Where the counted data is a very important word. Okay, wherever the counted data is present, so we can use the check sheet. Okay, so we have to study number of tools. Okay, so according to the data, okay, according to the collecting, collection, or according to data, we have to use the different charts. Okay, so where the countable data is there, so we can use the check sheet where. Okay, so data collected can be used as input data for the other quality tools. Is it right? So this is the main purpose. Okay, in that examples also, another example, operator 1, operator B, machine 1, machine 2, what is the morning record, afternoon record. Okay, so whatever the manufacturing or whatever the maintenance may be there. Okay, so they have to maintain a record. Okay, so whatever they have decided the criteria. Okay, so number of times supervisors is called per day. Okay, so in morning session one time, in afternoon session one time. Okay, for machine two. Okay, so we can get different types of alternatives. Okay, so what is the benefit? Collect data in a systematic and organized manner. Okay, so at the end, whatever way, whenever we require the calculation, so we will get a very idea about that entire work within very few minutes. Okay, आता बघा इथं काय जवळजवळ एक दिवसाचा डाटा आहे बरोबर का, ह्याच्यामध्ये लगेच लक्षात येते फॉर द कम्पॅरिझन ऑल्सो. ओके, विच मशीन इज बेस्ट. ओके, सपोज फॉर एक्झाम्पल दिस इज अ मेंटेनन्स, सो मशीन वन इज अ बेस्ट. ओके, सपोज दिस इज अ आउटपुट, सो मशीन टू इज बेस्ट. ओके, सो डायरेक्टली वी कॅन गेट द आयडिया अँड फॉर द अनालिसिस पर्पज दिस शीट इज अ व्हेरी यूजफुल. ओके, सो कलेक्ट डाटा इन systematic and organized manner to determine source of problem. So already we can directly find out the source of whatever the problem. Okay, for the either for the problem we can get we can use this sheet. Okay, for either the profit. Okay, so anything or anywhere this sheet is will be suitable. Okay, so to facilitate classification of the data or stratification, we can generally say in management language. Stratification is nothing but the classification of data. So we have to distribute data, we have to collect data. Okay, integration and derivative. Okay, so like that. So this check sheet is very useful and you have to use that check sheet. Okay, definitely your work will be reduced. Okay, so basic purpose of quality tool is to reduce the work time or analysis time. Okay, whenever we require record of your or to make a proof of your work. Okay, so that check sheet will be very useful. Okay, in industry or in organization, number of times or many industries are using check sheet nowadays. Okay, whenever you will go in industry, so you have to knowledge about the check sheet. Is it right? This is sufficient, I think. Okay, next is graph. Okay, so what is a graph? So graphs are convenient tool to represent data in easier understandable way. Okay, basically, so suppose for example here the one data is visible. Okay, for example Monday to Friday something data is there, production 12,000. Okay, 1200, 305. Okay, so each and every day, each and every time the fluctuation may be there. Okay, so rejection here also alternatives are different. Okay, near about 10 alternatives. So is it possible to maintain or to analyze, to get an idea about the your work? Okay, whatever the way we have maintained. Okay, so by using different graphs we can get idea and this is easier to understandable. Okay, so this is a very critical. Okay, so analyze this data. Okay, or to maintain or to read this data. ही जर डाटा वाचायचा असेल आपल्याला समोर लिहिलेला, तर तुम्हाला हे 5 आणि हे 10 दहा म्हणजे 50-60 एंट्री तुम्हाला वाचावं लागणार आहेत. ओके, मग तुम्हाला कुठलं तरी आयडिया येणार की बाबा कुठल्या दिवशी वर्क चांगलं झालंय किंवा कुठलं ह्यातला आयटेरिया बेस्ट आहे, अल्टरनेटिव्ह बेस्ट आहे. ओके, सो फॉर दॅट पर्पज द ग्राफ विल बी हेल्पफुल. ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल सी द डेफिनेशन. ग्राफ्स आर कन्व्हिनियंट टूल टू रिप्रेझेंट डाटा इन अ इजियर और अंडरस्टँडेबल वे. इज इट राईट? सो ग्राफ्स अलाउ टू कम्युनिकेट इफिशियंटली अँड इझिली विदाउट हॅव्हिंग अ लुक ॲट द डाटा टेबल अँड मेंटली डिपिक्ट द डाटा मिनिंग. ओके, सो विदाउट दी विदाउट लुकिंग चार्ट और टेबल. ओके, सो वी कॅन गेट आयडिया. As the saying tell, a picture is worth 1000 words. So it is a very, so is any good graph. Okay, so here if you see here, okay, which table is understandable? So this is a graph. Okay, so directly we will get an idea. Okay, suppose we have taken in x axis whatever the number of days. Okay, and here the productivity. Okay, so like that different graph, so we can get idea. ओके, इन्स्टेड ऑफ डायरेक्टली काउंट म्हणजे 1200, 1300, 5800, 6 हे कम्पेअर करण्यापेक्षा तर डायरेक्टली मी जर ग्राफ बघितला हा तर तुम्हाला लगेच लक्षात येते काय, सोमवार ते बुधवारपर्यंत प्रोडक्शन वाढत गेलेलं आहे. बरोबर का? पुन्हा शुक्रवारी गुरुवारी कमी आलं आणि शुक्रवारी एकदमच कमी झालं. ओके, सो लाईक दॅट वी कॅन गेट आयडिया. ओके, सो ग्राफ्स आर व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट अँड इझियर टू अंडरस्टँडिंग. ओके, सो फॉर दॅट पर्पज इन वेन एव्हर यू विल बी इन इंडस्ट्री, सो try to use different types of graph or use different tools of quality control. Okay, so definitely your time will also reduce, you will get an idea about your output. Okay, definitely at the end you will get best product, best quality product within time. Okay, within minimum cost. Is it right? So that is also very useful in industry. Okay, so there are different types of graphs are there. Okay, so we will discuss about the different types of graphs. Is it right? So number of graphs, suppose you have visited the Excel sheet. Okay, so many graphs are available. Okay, so we will take examples of that also. Okay, so first of all read that name of graph. Okay, so histograms are there. What are the use of histograms? Histograms are used to picture the data distribution. Bars represent the frequency of occurrence by classes of data. Histograms are upright bar charts. Okay, so histograms are also required to comparison purpose. Is it right? So stocked histograms, this is a next type of histogram. Okay, stocked is nothing but in histogram side by side we can compare. Okay, in stocked histogram within one line. Okay, म्हणजे इथे काय दिसतं हे दिसणार नाही तुम्हाला लहान मध्ये. ओके, म्हणजे एकाच कॉलम मध्ये. ओके, सो त्याच्यामध्ये दोन अल्टरनेटिव्ह असतील. ओके, नाउ कॉम्बिनेशन चार्ट बार अँड लाईन ग्राफ. ओके, बार चार्ट हॉरिझॉन्टल बार चार्ट. ओके, स्टॉक्ड बार चार्ट हॉरिझॉन्टल बार चार्ट. सो नंबर ऑफ चार्ट्स आर अवेलेबल. ओके, लाईन चार्ट्स आर ऑल्सो देअर, एरिया चार्ट्स देअर. ओके, व्हॉट इज रिक्वायरमेंट, कंपॅरिझन, रिलेटिव्ह कॉन्ट्रीब्युशन, ओव्हर टाइम. ओके, पाय चार्ट्स आर ऑल्सो अवेलेबल. ओके, डॉनट चार्ट्स आर देअर, व्हेरिएशन ऑफ द पाय चार्ट, रडार चार्ट, स्कॅटर प्लॉट, डबल चार्ट, बबल चार्ट. ओके, सो दिस टाईप ऑफ ग्राफ्स आर ऑल्सो कन्सिडर्ड इज अ टूल्स ऑफ क्वालिटी कंट्रोल. इज इट राईट? सो जनरली वी आर युझिंग दिस टाईप ऑफ ग्राफ्स. हां, ओके, सो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट एनी वन different charts. Okay, so I will show here. Okay, in Excel sheet. Okay, for example this is a sheet. So for example here the different values are there. Okay, okay, 2, 3, any values may be there. Okay, so these are the values. Okay, so if you want to create, this is a very critical, म्हणजे आता हे काय व्हॅल्यू असतील प्रोडक्शनचे किंवा काय, ओके, हे लक्षात द्यायला तुम्हाला वेळ लागेल. बट विथ द हेल्प ऑफ ग्राफ सो वी कॅन गेट जनरली आयडिया. ओके, ओके, सो इन इन्सर्ट देअर आर डिफरंट टाइप्स ऑफ कॉलम्स, बार्स, ग्राफ्स आर देअर. ओके, सो इन एक्सेल सीट. ओके, सो फॉर एक्झाम्पल वी कॅन गेट अ कॉलम. ओके, सो हियर द कस्टर्ड कॉलम्स आर देअर. ओके, सो 3D कॉलम्स आर अवेलेबल. ओके, So we will maintain that record. Whenever we click that, so we will get our data in graph format. Okay, so what is alternatives? 1, 2, 3. Okay, but here also they have given comparison. Okay, in 55 directly they have given 55. Okay, in second alternative we can say that here A, B and C, these are the alternatives. Okay, so according to that, okay, so we will get an idea different types of graph, and that's graphs are very useful for the our work. Okay, and the number of graphs are available. Okay, so pie charts are also available. In that pie chart, different columns are different types again present. Is it right? Okay, so here we can say that number 1, 2, 3. Suppose take a one, these are the days. Okay, 1 day, 2 days, three days. Okay, with the help of different color combination. Okay, so we will get an idea within very short time. Is it right? So these are the different types of graph. Okay, so in that, so number of graphs are available. So they might have different type, percentage, with the help of percentage. Okay, so this percent as 13%. Okay, so lot of graphs are available in our Excel sheet also. Okay, so we have to use that charts. Okay, now whenever I think you are preparing your final projects also. Okay, nowadays, so for that purpose also we have to get idea, we will get an idea how to create or how to enlist your data. Is it right? So this type of example or this type of different graphs are available in our different sources are there. Okay, but this is a very Excel sheet generally we are using. Okay, so in that Excel sheet also these tools of quality controls are available. Okay, so our one last point is also scatter diagram. Okay, so scatter diagram is also available for our in Excel sheet. Is it right? So we will discuss at that time. Okay, so these are the tools are available in our Excel sheet. Okay, so these are the graphs. So we can use the different types of graphs also. Okay, so these are the graphs. So different graphs are available in our Excel sheet also. Okay, and in whenever you will go in organization, any organization. Okay, so that will be very useful. Now next is a Pareto chart. Okay, so what is a definition? Okay, so we will discuss about that. Pareto analysis is a statistical technique in decision making used for the selection of limited numbers of tasks that produce significant overall effect. Okay, so basically Pareto charts are generally used for the selection of limited numbers. Okay, what is this? A Pareto chart is a histogram. Already we have discussed about histogram in graph. Is it right? So positive cumulative tile line. Okay, now what is this? Now in that we can get cumulative also. For example, this graph. Okay, in previous graph we can say that generally so in that, okay, so suppose this graph is as a for the 3 days. Okay, 1 day, 2 days, 3 days. But in that, this is a entire 1 week, for 1 year, okay, for 2 year. Okay, so in if you consider the for the your annual budget. Okay, so for that purpose the cumulative accessories or cumulative data is also required. Okay, but in Pareto chart we will get a information about the different limited number, where the limited numbers of tasks are there, we can use the Pareto analysis. Okay, how does it work? Similar like histogram, first define categories, collect data and sort them into the categories, count the occurrence for each category. Okay, so this is a procedure. Now rank the category starting with highest value. Now this is the entire work of that software. Okay, so we have to give input only. Is it right? So draw cumulative points above all the bars and connect them into line. Okay, in Pareto chart at the end by using we can say that the in ascending order or in descending order, so we can make the whatever the sequence of that. Okay, with the help of cumulative points. Okay, So what is the use? Parameter charts are used to apply the 80-20 rule of the Joseph Juran, which states that 80% of the problems are the results of 20% of the problem. Okay, a parameter charts can be used to identify that 20% of the causes of the problem. Okay, so this is a 80-20 rule. Okay, so basically parameter charts are used for the 80-20 rules. Okay, so this is an example. Okay, so we can say that the suppose here in horizontal line different links are there. Okay, broken links, spelling error, missing. Okay, so these are the alternatives. And what are the criteria? For example, count of error. Suppose criteria 0, 100, 20, 30, okay, 300, 200, 100. Is it right? So these type of the examples will be there. Okay, and at the end, this is a red line showing cumulative persons. Is it right? So entire work, so we can get an idea how your work is increased or how your work or whatever the progress of your work is increased or decreased in the, with the help of ascending or descending orders. Okay, so this type of Pareto charts, Pareto analysis is also available in required for the different organizational work. Okay, for the total quality management. Okay, now next is a very important cause and effect diagram. Okay, all of you write your roll numbers here. Okay, so I will. All of you write your roll numbers. So one call is there. Okay, so next point is a cause and effect diagram. Okay, so generally this is a very important diagram generally used in organizations. So what is the cause and effect diagram? A cause effect diagram is a virtual tool used to logically organize problem causes for a specific problem or effect by graphically displaying them in increasing detail, suggestions, causal relationships among theories. A popular type is also referred to as a fishbone or Ishikawa diagram. Okay, so this is also known as fishbone diagram or Ishikawa diagram. Okay, so Ishikawa is also again quality gurus. Okay, so they have defined that technique. Okay, cause and effect diagram. Is it right? So basically cause and effect diagram is a virtual tool. Okay, for example, if you see here in this diagram, okay, like that fish, okay, this is a problem or goal. So for that purpose, which criteria and which alternatives are required? Okay, so we have to mention here. Okay, suppose there are environment problem will be there, people problem may be there, okay, measurement problem. Okay, so we have to list out your causes and effect with the help of this diagram. Okay. Or generally, this is looking like fish, so we can say that this is a fish bone diagram. So in examinations, like the same sequence may be asked. What are the benefits? So before benefits, we will discuss one example. So this is the cause and effect diagram. Suppose this is a one problem. Okay, so this is a whatever the method. Okay, or whatever the cost. Okay, we can say that. So this is the problem. So for that purpose, which alternatives or which points are important? Okay, or according to which points this problem will be solved? Okay, so man, machine, material. Okay, so suppose, for example, this is a one problem we have mentioned here. For example, so we will discuss man, material, method, measurement. Suppose this is a production problem. Okay, so here the something problem is there. So we have to, or our main goal is as like explained in this example. Okay, problem or goal. Suppose one problem or one goal is we have set. Okay, suppose for example we have to increase the production. Okay, so this is our goal. Okay, so which factors are responsible for that goal? Okay, so we have to enlist, we have to write that factors in the help, with the help of fishbone diagram. Okay, so we have to write like different branches. Okay, so first branch is main. Okay, or whatever manpower we can say that. Okay, so in that manpower, our main target, we have to mention here main goal also. Okay, so we have to mention the goal. So our main target is we have to increase the production. Okay, or we have to increase the quality of your product. Okay, so see here, the whatever the main is nothing but the one of the alternative is responsible for the entire goal. Is it right? So for completion of our goal, one factor, main, material, methods, machines. Okay, so again, whatever the milieu, measurement. Okay, so that points we have to discuss. Okay, so under that again, under main, which points are we have to think of? Okay, so that we have to also write over here in that fishbone diagram or in Ishikawa diagram. Okay, or you can say that the cause and effect diagram. Okay, so which factors are responsible for the manpower? So training. Okay, so whenever we require increase the quality or increase the production, so we have to maintain or we have to give the training to the manpower. Okay, so we have to think on that. So training. Okay, so that cause and effect diagram will be helpful to reduce our work or to increase our quality. Why? Because we have mentioned in one single graph. Okay, so we will get an idea. Okay, which points is very important. Okay, which sequence we have to use. Is it right? So that point is generally used. Okay, so training points. So we have to compare. Okay, suppose in any problem will be happen in your product, produced product. Okay, so what we have to discuss. Suppose if you have not given training, well training to your employer worker, so definitely you will get at the end of that production. Okay, म्हणजे तुमचं गोल मध्ये तुम्हाला काय होणार आहे, काहीतरी प्रोडक्ट क्वालिटी कमी येणार आहे तिथं. ओके, ड्यू टू विदाउट ट्रेनिंग. ओके, जर ट्रेनिंग दिलं नसेल तर. ओके, सो वी कॅन से दॅट द कम्पेरिझन डायरेक्ट कम्युनिकेशन. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू द वाईल ट्रेनिंग कम्युनिकेशन इज ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टंट. सो वी हॅव टू use that communication. Okay, so basically cause and effect diagram used for the to search which factor is responsible for the problem, which factor is responsible for the success. Is it right? So as per the comparison. Okay, next is a housekeeping. Okay, so that point is also under the one branch. Okay, whatever the manpower branch, housekeeping, how we have maintained our entire industrial work, industrial machineries, whatever the housekeeping. Is it right? Individual skill of each and every employee. Suppose any worker is a very perfect in software, okay, but you have given work to them, hardware work. Okay, so that will be, we will get idea with the help of that fishbone diagram. Okay, so at the end of your production, so we will get idea which employee is suitable for which work. Okay, so next is the material, whatever the different types of material. Okay, which is responsible for the our main goal or problem. Okay, so purity. Whenever a material will be pure, definitely our quality at the end will be better. Is it right? So grades. Okay, which grades material we are using. Okay, so in material science already we have discussed. Okay, different grades or different qualities of materials are available. So we have to maintain, we have to take decision, okay, of same. Okay, with the help of as per your quality requirement. Is it right? So next is sampling. So sampling is very big point. Okay, so in our next chapter also we will discuss that sampling point. Okay, so sampling is nothing but the whenever at for the inspection or for the supervision, so we have to take a sample. Okay, so sampling is also very important part in industrial organization or in any organization. Okay, in product sector or in service sector, is it right? मुझे sampling is nothing but the आपन मुन्तु मारा दिद मना अपने बारे में शीतावरुण बात अजी परेशान हो जाते हैं. Okay, so this is nothing but sampling. Okay, next is storage. Okay, so for that material, so storage is also important. Okay, suppose for example material is of food parts. Okay, or food products. Okay, मुझे जर पाले बाजार स्थिति तो so we have to maintain that raw material. A storage of that raw material should be also a consideration. Is it right? किंवा मेटल्स असेल तर ते मेटल कुठं स्टोरेज ठेवलं पाहिजे ना, ते गंजून जाणार मटेरियल, बरोबर का? सो दॅट पॉईंट, सो वी हॅव टू फाइंड आउट द व्हॉट इज ॲक्च्युली प्रॉब्लेम ऑफ युअर फायनल गोल और व्हॉट इज आवर फॉर आवर फायनल सक्सेस. नेक्स्ट इज मेथड्स. विच मेथड? मोबाईल फेज, इंजेक्शन व्हॉल्यूम, बफर स्ट्रेंथ. सो विच मेथड? सो इन इंडस्ट्री नंबर ऑफ मेथड्स वी आर युजिंग. ओके, सो फॉर द कम्युनिकेशन मोबाईल्स आर वी आर युजिंग. ओके, इज देअर एनी इफेक्ट और इज एनी इफेक्ट, यू कॅन से दॅट डिफेक्ट फ्रॉम दॅट मेथड ऑन युअर फायनल प्रोडक्शन और फायनल गोल. ओके, सो वी हॅव टू कॅल्क्युलेट दॅट अँड दॅट विल गिव व्हेरी बेस्ट आयडिया टू व्हॉट एव्हर दॅट सुपरवायझर. इज इट राईट? इंजेक्शन व्हॉल्यूम, बफर स्ट्रेंथ, टेम्परेचर, flow rate, pH. Okay, so these are the methods. Okay, or checking method of quality checking tools, we can say that. Okay, temperature measurement, flow rate measurement, pH measurement. Okay, next is a measurement again, sensitivity, sampling rate, integration, reporting. Okay, so again these points are also depend for your goal or final success. Is that right? Or failure or problem also. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट मिलू कॉन्टेमिनेशन, टेम्परेचर, ह्युमिडिटी, लाइट. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज मशीन्स. ओके, डिटेक्टर, ऑटो सैम्पलर. ओके, सो बेसिकली दिस इज अ एग्जाम्पल. ओके, सो नंबर ऑफ एग्जाम्पल्स आर अवेलेबल. ओके, सो ओनली वी हॅव टेकन दिस एग्जाम्पल फॉर द अंडरस्टँडिंग. डिटेक्टर, ऑटो सैम्पलर, इंजेक्टर, बोवन, कॉलम. सो ॲट द एंड सो वी विल गेट अन आयडिया विच फॅक्टर इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर आवर failure or success. Okay, so generally this diagram is used for the specific problem. Okay, so what are the benefits of cause and effect diagram? Breaks problem down into bit sized pieces to find root causes. Okay, so this is like roots. Okay, ya apan kay mhanto ekada chaukashi, ata chaukashi apan bagto ba lagle maharashtra sarkar mhanje anek chaukashi lagle. Okay, so they have to try to reach up to root. Okay, mhanje mulapareng jaun shodh gena je mhanta te he mul ahet baka fish bond diagram. Okay, mhanje for example tumcha samjha ek product tayar zala, mobile tumcha tayar zala, to mobile hang hote, company la ek feedback ala, mobile hang hote kiwa battery down hote, tar te lagis चौकशी इथून जाणार उलटी, कुठून जाणार? हां, कशामुळे चार्जिंग फेल होते? तर बाबा काहीतरी इंडिव्हिज्युअल स्किल कमी पडते त्या माणसाचं. ओके, सो किंवा व्हॉट इज द टेम्परेचर? सो लाईक दिस. ओके, सो वी कॅन गेट आयडिया व्हेअर इज द मेन प्रॉब्लेम ऑफ दॅट. इज इट राईट? नाहीतर ते हे जे होतं मारुतीला पाणी दुधा रांगोळ घातली त्यासारखं झालं. ओके, सो वी हॅव टू रिड्यूस दॅट. म्हणजे आपल्याला कळतं बाबा कशामुळे झालं. आता तिथं काय येणार नाही की असं जर हिडन अजेंडा असेल तर आपल्याला लक्षात येणार नाही की नेमकं चूक ही कशामुळे झालेली आहे किंवा फेल्युअर कशामुळे झालेलं आहे. ओके, बट ड्यू टू द दॅट फिशबोन डायग्रॅम ऑर कॉज अँड इफेक्ट डायग्रॅम वी विल गेट अन आयडिया अँड वी कॅन रीच अप टू दॅट फाइंड अप रूट कॉजेस. ओके, सो दिस इज अ बेसिक बेसिक बेनिफिट ऑफ द कॉज अँड इफेक्ट डायग्रॅम. फोस्टर टीमवर्क. ओके, सो फोस्टर टीमवर्क दिस इज ऑल्सो बी वन बेनिफिट. Why? Whenever we will get an idea, suppose this measurement sector, okay, some lacuna is there, okay, or in methods, some lacuna is there, okay, so we can post them, okay, so we can consult them, so due to your work, okay, in your lacuna, so entire quality of our work or entire quality of our production is decreasing, so we have to encourage them, Okay, definitely we will get an idea about whatever the problem or goal. Okay, next benefit is a common understanding of factors causing the problem. So we will get common understanding of factors using problem. Okay, which problems, okay, according to the problem we will get an idea. So which factor or which alternative is responsible for that problem or goal. Roadmap to verify picture of process. Okay, with the help of this fishbone diagram we will get a direct picture. Okay, so this is a chart and all the factors, all the routes are responsible for our main goal or main problem. So this is nothing but the roadmap of your industry. Okay, म्हणजे कॉज आणि इफेक्ट डायग्राम मुळे काय कळते, एंटायर रोल रोड मॅप ऑफ इंडस्ट्रियल वर्क विल बी इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. ओके, सो दिस इज ऑल्सो व्हेरी बेस्ट और बिग बेनिफिट ऑफ दी कॉज अँड इफेक्ट डायग्राम. फॉलो ब्रेन स्टॉर्मिंग रिलेशनशिप. डेफिनेटली ब्रेन स्टॉर्मिंग रिलेशनशिप. वाय? बिकॉज व्होएवर इज अ सुपरवायझर, दे विल डायरेक्टली आस्क टू द ईच अँड एव्हरी मेंबर. ओके, वाय? बिकॉज दे विल गेट अँड ब्रेन स्टॉर्मिंग. ओके, म्हणजे जर प्रॉब्लेम फाइंड आउट करायचा असेल तर हे सहा लोक, सहा हेड असतील, सहा किंवा सात. ओके, एंटायर दिस इज इन्फायनाईट नंबर. मेजरमेंट हेड, पीपल हेड, ओके, एनवायरमेंटल हेड. सो ऑल विल कम टुगेदर अँड दे विल डिस्कस, ब्रेनस्टॉर्म व्हॉट एवर द प्रॉब्लेम अँड ॲट द एंड वी विल गेट विच फॅक्टर ऑर विच इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर दॅट प्रॉब्लेम ऑर गोल. ओके, सो फॉर दॅट पर्पज दिस कॉज अँड इफेक्ट डायग्राम इज अ व्हेरी यूजफुल फॉर दी आवर इंडस्ट्रियल ऑर्गनायझेशन ऑर इन एनी प्रोडक्ट सेक्टर ऑर इन सर्व्हिस सेक्टर. ओके, सो नेक्स्ट इज अ स्कॅटर डायग्राम. सो स्कॅटर डायग्राम इज ऑल्सो यूज्ड. सो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट व्हॉट इज ऍक्च्युअली स्कॅटर डायग्राम. ओके, सो दीज आर द स्कॅटर डायग्राम. सो इन क्रिकेट ॲनालिसिस ऑर इन एनी स्पोर्ट ॲनालिसिस. ओके, सो दीज टाईप्स ऑफ ग्राफ्स आर जनरली वी हॅव डिस्कस ऑर वी हॅव स्वाध्याय. Is it right? So in that there are three types: positive correlation, negative correlation, no correlation. So scatter diagram is used for the wherever the comparative data or correlation related data is there. So where we can use the scatter diagram. Okay, so let's see what is the definition of scatter diagram. The scatter diagram graph pairs of numerical data with one variable on each axis to look for the relationship between them. If the variables are correlated, the points will be followed along a line or curve. Is it right? Suppose for example we have to compare two or more than two, more than one. Okay, so we will get an idea, okay, whether that analysis or that work is going positive or negative. Okay, so we will get an idea. So you may occasionally get scatter diagram that looks boomerang or banana shape. Okay, look like banana shape. To analyze the strength of the correlations, divide the scatter plot into two sections. Treat each half separately into your analysis. Okay, so for the analysis purpose that scatter diagram will be used. So benefits of scatter diagram: helps identify and test probable causes. Okay, whatever the alternatives and whatever the criteria are there. Okay, so we have to identify that. Okay, which section or which department is lagging. Okay, so we will get an idea. Okay, म्हणजे काय होतं बघा, फॉर एक्झाम्पल दिस इज स्कॅटर डायग्राम. सपोज दिस इज अ वर्किंग ऑफ एंटायर इंडस्ट्री. ओके, म्हणजे ह्याच्यातून लक्षात येतं आपल्याला की बाबा हां, हे लोक जरा काय होतंय, सेम काम करतात पण थोडं थोडं कमी जास्ती करतात. ओके, बट आवर एंटायर गोल इज ए टू बी लाय. ओके, सो दिस इज अ व्हेरी स्मूथ वर्क. ओके, बट इफ यू सी इन डी डायग्राम, ओके, मग इथे कुणाचं कुणाला मेन आहे लक्षात येते, बरोबर का? सो डेफिनेटली युअर नो रिलेशनशिप इज देअर. ओके, वेन एवर वी हॅव टू कम्पेअर, वी हॅव टू फाइंड आउट द रिलेशनशिप ऑफ ईच अँड एव्हरी पॉईंट, सो वी विल गेट दॅट स्कॅटर डायग्राम विल बी हेल्पफुल. इज इट राईट? व्हॉट इज अ अंडरस्टूड ऑर नॉट? ओके, सो स्कॅटर डायग्राम इज जनरली यूज फॉर मी relationship find out the relationship between whatever the entities. Okay, helps identify and test probable causes. Next benefit, by knowing which elements of your process are related and how they are related. Okay, you will know what to control or what to vary to affect a quality characteristic. Okay, so we will get an idea. Okay, which factor is suitable or which factor is not responding very well. So entire work will be finished. Okay, मुझे आता है तो बगा. For example, line A to B. Okay, so we will discuss about diagram A. Okay, so these are the different types of outputs. Okay, of each of machine may be there or people may be there. For example, generally we will take a man. Okay, for example, these are the dots. Okay, suppose this is first dot is a number one machine, second machine, third machine, fourth machine. Okay, this is the output of machine. Okay, so we will get an idea about how entire relationship between entire workers or entire machinery. Okay, म्हणजे ही लाईन कशी बरोबर आहे, म्हणजे स्टेडी वर्क जर तुमचं गेला असेल फॉर एक्झाम्पल, तर तुम्हाला इथे काय प्रॉब्लेम येणार नाही. म्हणजे काय असेल, सगळेच लोक काय ते जरा सेम रिलेशनशिपमध्ये काम करतात. फॉर एक्झाम्पल, काम सेम करतात किंवा आउटपुट ऑफ सेम त्यांचं आहे. ओके, आता पुढे गेला निगेटिव्ह, म्हणजे वॉट कंपनी इज एक्सपेक्टिंग. सो इन्क्रीमेंट, ओके, और इन्क्रीज प्रोडक्टिव्हिटी, इन्क्रीज क्वालिटी. सो सपोज फॉर एक्झाम्पल, दिस इज अ ग्राफ. ओके, एक प्रोडक्शनचा ग्राफ असेल तुमचा, हा काय चालला आहे, तुमचा पॉझिटिव्ह आणि इन्क्रीज चालला आहे, म्हणजे पॉझिटिव्ह अँड लिनियर ग्राफ इज देअर. ओके, सो युअर इंडस्ट्रियल वर्क इज व्हेरी वेल. ओके, किंवा ते काम सुरू चांगलं आहे लक्षात येतं तुमच्या ह्या ग्राफवर. ओके, स्कॅटर डायग्राम. नेक्स्ट डायग्राम इज शोइंग निगेटिव्ह अँड लिनियर. लिनियर आहे पण काय डिक्रीजिंग ऑर्डरमध्ये चाललं, म्हणजे सोमवारी जशी एनर्जी असते लोकांकडे तशी शनिवारी असणार आहे का नाही असणार आहे. ओके, सो व्हेनेवर वी रिक्वायर द फाइंड आउट, व्हेनेवर वी वॉन्ट टू फाइंड आउट व्हॉट एवर द वर्किंग रिलेशन. ओके, सो वी विल गेट यूज ऑफ स्कॅटर डायग्राम. ओके, निगेटिव्ह अँड लिनियर. हां, आता इथं काय होतं बघा, इन थर्ड डायग्राम निगेटिव्ह नॉन लिनियर, म्हणजे सगळेच काय एकसारखे नाहीत, म्हणजे पाचशे बोट हाताचे सेम नाहीत असं झालं का, बरोबर का. सो सम काम तर डिक्रीजेस होत चाललंय, बरोबर का, पण ते पण स्टेडी नाही. म्हणजे काय करतंय, कोण एखादं प्रामाणिक काम करतंय आणि एखादा असंच आपलं करतोय. ओके, सो डेफिनेटली युअर एंटायर वर्क विल बी डिस्टर्ब, इज इट राईट. अँड लास्ट इज इथं काय गोंधळ सांगा. ओके, सो नो रिलेशनशिप. ओके, सो वी विल गेट आयडिया, म्हणजे हे ग्रुप जे आहे हे काय काम व्यवस्थित करत नाही, बरोबर, यांची बांध नाही लक्षात येते आपल्याला, लगेच इट राईट. सो इन इंडस्ट्रियल ऑर्गनायझेशन ऑल्सो स्कॅटर डायग्राम इज व्हेरी यूजफुल टू फाइंड आउट द रिलेशनशिप, इज इट राईट. बेसिक थ्री रिलेशनशिप इज देअर, पॉझिटिव्ह कोरिलेशन, निगेटिव्ह कोरिलेशन अँड नो करेक्शन कोरिलेशन. ओके, सो स्कॅटर डायग्राम्स आर ऑल्सो यूजफुल फॉर दी ऑर इट हेल्प्स द आयडेंटिफाय अँड टेक द प्रोबेबल कॉजेस, इज इट राईट. अँड कॉजेस ऑल्सो अल्टरनेटिव्ह आहे, म्हणजे तिथं एक्झाम्पल आपण माणसाचे घेतो हे असंच नाही. अकॉर्डिंग टू मशिनरीज, अकॉर्डिंग टू द पार्ट्स, अकॉर्डिंग टू सर्व्हिस ऑल्सो, इज इट राईट. सो आवर नेक्स्ट पॉईंट, सो ओनली वन पॉईंट इज रिमेनिंग. ओके, सो कंट्रोल चार्ट्स, लास्ट पॉईंट इज नथिंग बट कंट्रोल चार्ट. वेअर वे आर जनरली वॉच दॅट एनी वन कंट्रोल चार्ट्स, दिस इज द लास्ट पॉईंट ऑफ दिस चॅप्टर. द कंट्रोल चार्ट्स इज अ ग्राफ यूज टू स्टडी हाउ अ प्रोसेस चेंजेस ओवर टाइम. ओके, नाउ दिस कंट्रोल चार्ट इज नथिंग बट फॉर द कंट्रोलिंग ऑर अकॉर्डिंग टू द टाइम चेंजेस. ओके, डाटा आर प्लॉटेड इन टाइम ऑर्डर. द कंट्रोल चार्ट ऑलवेज हॅज अ सेंट्रल लाईन फॉर द ॲव्हरेज अँड अप्पर लाईन फॉर द अप्पर कंट्रोल लिमिट अँड लोअर लाईन फॉर द लोअर कंट्रोल लिमिट. ओके, दिस लाईन्स आर डिटरमाइंड फ्रॉम द हिस्टॉरिकल डाटा. ओके, सपोज ऑलरेडी वी हॅव डिस्कस कंट्रोल चार्ट इन मेजरमेंट. ओके, ट्रिपल एम आय थिंक. हां, सो अप्पर लिमिट, लोअर लिमिट, ओके, ॲव्हरेज लिमिट, ॲव्हरेज लाईन, ॲव्हरेज आउटपुट, वी कॅन से दॅट. ओके, सो कंट्रोल चार्ट्स आर ऑल्सो यूज टू स्टडी द हाउ द प्रोसेस चेंजेस ओव्हर टाईम, इज इट राईट. सो लाईक दॅट चार्ट्स ऑल्सो वी हॅव टू डिस्कस, इज इट राईट. Suppose this is a time sequence. For example, here 1 hour, 2 hour, 3 hour, 4 hour. This is a time sequence. Okay, but sample value. Suppose some worker is doing less work. Okay, below average. Okay, or between upper limit and lower limit. So our main target is whatever entire work, whatever entire quality of that product or that worker should be in that limit. Okay, so control chart is nothing but the how process changes over time with the help of upper limit and lower limit. Okay, so this is the tolerances, we can say that. Okay, within tolerances we have to get work completion. Is it right? So this is nothing but the control charts. These are the different examples. Okay, examples for the control charts include X bar and R control charts, X bar and S. Okay, so we will discuss the next chapter. Okay, X bar chart, U chart, P chart. Also problems are also there on P chart and C chart. Okay, so our next chapter is also very interesting. Okay, so best example of control charts are electrocardiography. Okay, so these images are from electrocardiography. म्हणजे तुमचे जे हार्टबीट असतात, ओके, लाईक दॅट. म्हणजे हार्टबीट तुमचे कसे पाहिजे, लिमिट असते समथिंग त्याला काय ते. ओके, हार्टबीट जर बंद पडले, लाईन जर ही सरळ चालली तर काय होणार आहे, काय होणार आहे, मरणार आहे माणूस, काय होणार आहे, बरोबर का? सो लाईक दॅट. सो दिस इज अ कंट्रोल चार्ट. सो विद इन लिमिट दे हॅव टू अंडरस्टँड ऑर दे हॅव टू फाइंड आउट, दे हॅव टू कंट्रोल इट. ओके, सपोज फॉर एक्झाम्पल इन सेकंड स्टेप. ओके, फॉर एक्झाम्पल दिस इज अ वन आवर, टू आवर, थ्री आवर, फोर आवर. ओके, सो समथिंग पॉइंट्स आर देअर. ओके, सो वी विल गेट अन आयडिया विद इन वन आवर वॉट एवर द मशीन इज प्रोव्हाइडिंग व्हेरी वेल क्वालिटी. ओके, बट इन सेकंड आवर नाव वॉट एवर दॅट प्रोसेस इज कम्प्लिटिंग ऑर वी कॅन से दॅट दॅट crossing the upper limit. Okay, so definitely the quality of work will be reduced. Okay, so whenever we will get any defect, okay, so we will get directly idea which factor is responsible for the our failure or our goal. Is it right? So that is nothing but upper limit and lower limit, lower control limit. So at the end, what is our main goal? So our work should be in between upper control limit and lower control limit. Whenever any machine or any main or any any work will be cross the upper limit or cross the lower limit, definitely failure will be there. So we have to maintain our work, entire work, within upper control limit and lower control limit. Is it right? So this is a control chart. Okay, so this is all about chapter number 6. Okay, TQM, total quality management. So which factors we have discussed today would be 7 tools of quality control. Okay, so these are the tools of quality control. So lot of tools are available, but these are the basic tools. Okay, whenever you will go in industry, okay, or in any organization, so we will get different types of control charts. Okay, different types of tools of quality control. Is it right? For example, whenever you will go in medical sector, so for there the number of or different types of tools of quality controls are there. Is it right? Again, for example, in surgery section. Okay, so we will get an idea. In share market also. Okay, in generally in share market, these control charts are generally used maximum time. Okay, share bazar madhe tumhala lakshat yeto baka. Ashe te अप्पर लिमिट लोअर लिमिट म्हणजे शेअर बाजार उचलला उचले घेतली म्हणतात लगेच ते काय करणार आहे मॅक्सिमम म्हणजे अप्पर लिमिट दे विल क्रॉस. ओके, अँड वेन युअर टास्क झाला म्हणजे काय होणार आहे तो लोअर लिमिटमध्ये जाणार. ओके, सो दे हॅव टू मेंटेन ॲव्हरेज. इज इट राईट? सो दिस टाईप ऑफ कंट्रोल चार्ट्स आर युज्ड इन डिफरंट सेक्टर्स. इज इट राईट? इन स्पोर्ट ऑल्सो. ओके, वेर एवर द डाटा कम्पॅरिझन और डाटा रिलेशनशिप इज रिक्वायर्ड, सो देअर द टोटल क्वालिटी मॅनेजमेंट ऑर TQM इज जनरली यूज्ड. ओके, सो इन दॅट TQM टूल्स ऑफ क्वालिटी कंट्रोल्स आर अवेलेबल. सो होप यू ऑल हॅव अंडरस्टूड द दॅट ग्राफ्स. ओके, सो वी विल टेक अ वॉट वी हॅव डिस्कस, वी विल टेक अ व्हेरी स्मॉल रिव्हिजन ऑफ दिस चॅप्टर अगेन. ओके, Okay, so what we have discussed in this chapter. So first of all, basic definitions of the total quality management. Total quality is nothing but we have to discuss the entire quality. ओके म्हणजे आपण सुरुवात करून घ्यायची क्वालिटी गुरु पासून घेते ना आता शेवट कुठे त्याला अनालिसिस करेल इज इट राईट मार्केट स्ट्रॅटेजी असेल सो दॅट विल ऑल्सो हेल्प इज इट राईट फॉर एक्झाम्पल इन टुडे सिच्युएशन ओके कोरोना पेशंट्स आर इन्क्रीजिंग हाऊ वी विल गेट आयडिया म्हणजे काय लगेच टी व्हीला बघा तुम्ही लगेच ग्राफिक्सच्या माध्यमातून दाखवतात हा किती सोमवारी किती होते 25,000 मंगळवारी 35,000 ओके गुरुवारी 36,000 शुक्रवारी 50,000 58,000 ओके सो दिस ग्राफ इज इन्क्रीजिंग म्हणजे वेन एवर वी रिक्वायर्ड द कम्पेरिजन कम्पेरेटिव्ह डाटा व्हेरी ह्यूज डाटा सो फॉर द रिप्रेझेंटेशन ऑफ दॅट डाटा वी हॅव टू यूज द डिफरंट क्वालिटी टोटल क्वालिटी मॅनेजमेंट टूल्स इज इट राईट सो दिस इज द बेसिक डेफिनेशन्स ऑफ टोटल क्वालिटी मॅनेजमेंट वी हॅव डिस्कस्ड मॉडेल टीक्यू मॉडेल कस्टमर फोकस मॅनेजमेंट कमिटमेंट ओके टोटल पार्टिसिपेशन statistical quality control okay this is our next chapter so we will start that chapter also systematic problem solving integrated model of TQM we have discussed different benefits of TQM okay so number of benefits for the customer for the company for the distributor for the market okay number of for the benefit for the staff okay these are the quality gurus so we have discussed also definitions and whatever they have analyze they have studied okay so the basic 7 gurus are there so we have discussed that also I have provided notes okay hope you have you are using whatever the notes provided on study material sheet okay. whatever the psychology of each and every quality guru quality definition of each and every quality guru approach mechanics okay so already we have discussed that point customer satisfaction which factors are important for the customer satisfaction quantum model okay customers need factors affecting customer satisfaction price quality service brand name reputation features constructing a survey survey also we have discussed that survey instrument for the feedback also four levels of customer requirement expectations spoken unspoken and exciters continuous process improvement we already discussed continuous process improvement is nothing but the whatever the continuity in your work or continuity in quality okay so whatever the branded industries are there in market okay for example Tata for example if you consider the electronic media electronic mobile phones also okay so they are giving continuous process improvement okay different versions they are using is it right So that will be also helpful. Deming wheel, okay. Plan do act, plan do study act cycle, okay. PDCA cycle, plan do check act. Continuous process improvement, employment environment we already discussed. Okay, each and every employee from your industry or in organization should be involved. Okay, so what is the benefit of the employee environment? Which factors? We have to consider. So already we have discussed all the points. Employee involvement. Supply partnership. A partnership with the supplier. Okay, so whenever the our raw materials are required. Okay, so for that purpose the supplier is very important. Okay, so how we have to maintain the relation, good relation with supplier. Okay. So definitely we will get an idea, we will get benefit of that supplier partnership, is it right? So different points of Ishikawa we have discussed. Okay, cause and effect diagram sudha kun lihilele Dr. Kauro, Kauro Ishikawa, okay. So this is a one of the quality gurus, okay. So they have also mentioned the cause and effect diagram. So already that points also we have discussed. Now tools of quality control. Basically all the tools we have finished now. Okay, check sheets, graphs, different graphs, histograms, stocked histograms, combination chart, bar chart, line graph, bar chart, horizontal bar chart, okay, stocked bar charts, and whatever the use, what is the use of that graphs and examples. Okay, so mentioned here. So we have taken very only names. Okay, so horizontal bar charts are generally used for the display and the compare the number frequently or other measure for the different discrete categories of data. Line charts, area charts, okay, pie charts. So all the charts we have discussed here. Okay, so we will discuss about again in each chart. So number of charts are available. Scatter diagrams are also available. Okay, suppose this is a data. Okay, for example, select that data and use the scatter diagram. Okay, So how, as per your requirement. Okay, what is the basic? Your this is analysis. Okay, म्हणजे हा चार्ट आहे तुमचा. म्हणजे माझ्या लक्षात येते कोण बाजूला जातो इकडे जास्त, म्हणजे लक्षात येते विच मशीन इज आउट ऑफ कंट्रोल. ओके, ॲक्च्युली दिस डाटा इज अ नो कोरिलेशन. म्हणजे हा जो डाटा असेल तो कोरिलेशन म्हणजे नाही. ओके, सो जनरली वी विल गेट अन आयडिया. म्हणजे ओके, सो डिफरंट टाईप्स ऑफ कॉज अँड इफेक्ट डायग्राम्स आर देअर. सो अगेन हियर द कलर रिप्रेझेंटेशन्स आर ऑल्सो अवेलेबल. इज इट राईट? So these are the scatter diagrams. Okay, so again here are the different types of scatter diagrams. These are from different types. Okay, with their formulas they have given. Okay, so these are the tools of quality controls. Again, which tools are there? Columns are there. In that column, again, cone type of pyramid type of columns are there. Okay, so that will be very useful. Okay, pyramid type. Cone type may be there. Okay, line graphs. Okay, where we have discussed the this is a line chart usually for tracking something over time. Okay, so line charts are also available. Okay, so line charts, for example this line chart. Okay, so this is a line chart. Is it right? So pie charts. Okay, different pie charts are 3D pie charts are there. Okay, again comparative charts are there, pie of pie, we can say that. Okay, horizontal bar, horizontal cylinder type, cone type, pyramid type. So number of analytical tools are there. Here is the areas. Okay, suppose for example this is area type. Okay, for example whatever the A, B, C colors are there. Okay, so they have mentioned what is the maximum amount of this color. Okay, orange color. Okay, so area wise we can get an idea also. So comparison types are also. Areas are scatter diagram मध्ये बघितलं आपण different types आहेत. Other charts. Okay, so many charts are available. Donut, okay, donut, bubbles, okay, bubbles are also there. Okay, suppose you want to analyze your data with help of bubbles. Okay, so we will get an idea. Is it right? Bubbles are there. Radars, okay, so this radar graphs also are available. Is it right? Okay, so while making your project report, so try to use different types of graphs. Okay, so these types of graphs we will get. Okay, drawnuts. Okay, कुठे बघतो आपण असलं. Okay, budget मध्ये किंवा financial management मध्ये पण असे graph असतात बघा. Okay, surfaces like that surfaces. So number of graphs are there. These like ela kay mhanto apan share market stock. Okay, stock madhe baghitla asa tumhi stock market madhe. Okay, these types of graphs are there. Okay, so here the data is not sufficient, tyancha data vegla asnar aahe. So in stock market generally we are discussing that. Okay, so these are the tools of quality control. Okay, हाँ, एरिया चार्ट, पाई चार्ट, रडार चार्ट, स्कैटर प्लॉट, बबल चार्ट, ओके, सो ऑल पॉइंट वे हैव डिस्कस्ड वन, पैरट एनालिसिस, अगेन कॉज एंड इफेक्ट डायग्राम, और इशिकावा डायग्राम और फिश बोन डायग्राम, स्कैटर डायग्राम, व्हाट इज द बेनिफिट, पर्पज, हाउ रिप्रेजेंटेशन वे हैव डिस्कस्ड, कंट्रोल चार्ट, इलेक्ट्रोकार्डियोग्राफिक चार्ट, सो नो अबनॉर्मेलिटीज, फर्स्ट डिग्री, आता हे मेडिकल्स आहे तुमच्या लक्षात येत आहे बघा, किंवा आपण काय म्हणतो ज्याला ह्याच्यामध्ये पण असतं की ते ई सी जी वगैरे असतं ते, बरोबर का, सो लाईक दॅट कंट्रोल लिमिट्स चार्ट आर, कंट्रोल चार्ट आर अवेलेबल, अँड विथ द हेल्प ऑफ कंट्रोल चार्ट वी कॅन मेंटेन द क्वालिटी, इज इट राईट? So these are the tools of quality control. Okay. Thank you very much for attending this lecture. Okay. So if any doubt is there, so you can ask them directly. So we have finished our chapter number 6. Okay. Sorry. So only 2 chapters are remaining. Statistical process control and last chapter is a different techniques, okay, of the quality control. Okay, so we will require only 5 plus 3. Okay, so within 2 weeks our syllabus will be finished. Okay, practical also, is it right? So already we have mentioned 2 practicals are over. Okay, so we required one page write-up on each practical, okay, so I will provide a booklet also, a practical tutorial booklet, okay, in study material, you try, so if any doubt is there, so you can ask me. Okay, so we will stop here. So next lecture we will start the chapter number 7, okay, statistical process control. So this is also very important chapter and some problems are there, okay, so compulsory one problem will be asked in examination. Okay, 10 mark problem, P chart or C chart. Okay, so we will explain that also. I think 3 tests are remaining, chapter number 4, 5 and 6. Okay, so I will release that test also. Okay, so if any doubt is there, okay, so thank you very much for attending this lecture, so I will stop recording here, okay, so don't leave, I will take attendance.